Also in Washington, D.C. today, the annual March for Life event. The event marks the 42nd anniversary of the Supreme Court's Roe v. Wade decision, which legalized abortion in the U.S. Milwaukee Archbishop Jerome Listecki and at least 150 others are participating, including a group of students from St. Joseph Catholic Academy in Kenosha. The high school posted this photo on Twitter as the students left town earlier this week.